spark that can ignite an insane comeback here in the final minute. Or will it be a 2-0 lead for Yan? This high air dribble is going to have to come down. It's going to pogo. He is! Jack! He scores a pogo off this car. This is not the way that Dark likes to run him, but it is another viable way to use the pogo, where you just surprise the defender with an early bounce by setting up your car as a much higher floor for the ball. And it pops over the top of Yan.